Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight is your co-main event of the evening and is for the first ever and currently vacant strawweight Eternal MMA title. First in this professional fight that is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds, please welcome out of the blue corner, Amira Hafizovic. Please welcome, fighting out of the red corner, Casey O'Neill. Ladies and gentlemen, first fighting out of the blue corner, trained out of Australian top team by Suman Mokhtarian, officially weighed in at 52 kilograms, with a professional fight record of 2 fights for 1 win. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Amira the Wanderer Hafizovic. And her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, coached by Paul Stoiler out of Matrix and Southside by way of Scotland. She officially weighed in at 52.6 kilograms. This is her professional debut. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Casey O'Neill.
Thank you. No claim. Gang, gang. No more confidence in this game.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the first ever Tournament MMA strawweight championship fight. After three rounds, we headed to the judges for a decision. All three judges score at 30-27 for your winner and new Tournament MMA strawweight champion of the world, out of your head of corner, Casey O'Neill. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with your winner, the new Tournament MMA strawweight women's champion, Casey O'Neill. First of all, how do you feel?
Fucking tired.
Mate, you put on an awesome display, a lot of techniques. You had the hand holding off with the elbows coming over. You cut her early and you continued to go back to it. Was that the game plan?
It was my first professional fight, so I knew she already knew how to throw elbows, so I really focused on throwing elbows for this camp. Did so many rounds and yeah, so good.
Now, I've got to ask you this. You are the promoter's daughter. What sort of pressure do you feel when you step in the cage, especially for your first pro fight, fighting for the strawweight title?
I mean, it's almost always like a bit more pressure. People think because he's my dad, like he's giving me fights to win and stuff, but Amira's tough as fuck, so that definitely wasn't an easy fight.
Now, Casey, this is your moment. Is there anything you'd like to say?
I just want to say thanks to my sponsors, AB Cranes, The Fight Dietitian, and TikTok Nutrition, my teammates at Southside and Matrix, and of course my dad and Eternal for the belt. You just need to get a bit of a smaller belt next time because it's too big.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and new Eternal MMA strawweight champion, Casey O'Neill.